लिए
फॉर अस फॉर लॉटरी क्लब ऑफ विक्टोरिया इट्स अ वेरी वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे एज वी आर डूइंग दिस प्रोजेक्ट मदर एंड चाइल्ड प्रोजेक्ट एंड आई फील वेरी प्राउड टू बी द पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट एंड दिस वी आर वेटिंग फ्रॉम जुलाई टू वी डू दिस प्रोजेक्ट वेरी बिग वे एंड टुडे वी आर डूइंग इट इट्स अ वेरी बिग प्रोजेक्ट बिकॉज वी मस्ट थिंक ऑफ मदर एंड चाइल्ड हेल्थ हेल्थ इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर It is an urgent need of society and the country. If mother will be healthy, child will automatically be healthy. We have given the name Mamatva. Mamatva means mother's love to the child. So, both we should think of both of mother and child, and for all around development of mother and child, our Rotary Club should take care. And this should not be the 1 year project. This should be the continued project year after year. That's our urge to everyone. All clubs should do this in whatever way they want to do. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sunita. Now, can we have the district chairman for dental and cleft care joining giving his advice on dental issues?
Good morning, friends. District Governor Aung Shuan and fellow Rotarians, Mataji, and whoever is present in the room. Well, I'm really amazed after coming here. At least I think 5, 6, 7 years back I came to the Lighthouse for the Blind on Rajberry Avenue. I was amazed to see such a place right in the heart of the city. Now I see such a great hospital, such a well-maintained, nice hospital, which does not get much publicity doing such fantastic work. What Mataji has said, that they are really amazing when they get recognition from Royal College of UK. So it is no mean standard, but I think it is not so well publicized in the city of it. It's only taken as a place of community service, mainly for the slums. General patients don't come here, but it's really very, very well maintained. I'm happy to be a part of this great camp today. And I, being a dentist by profession, I would request Seema, like in my year, in Sunita's year, we donated a chair to Gurdwara. So if we can get some space, and then we can think of starting a dental setup on a permanent basis. You have space, I think. So if we can, but then we can work out the logistics of how to run a dental center. I can help in that. But as far as today is concerned, we are going to do the dental checkups under the guidance of Dr. Gustu, our district, and all our zonal clubs. And I think we'll take it from there. Thank you, everybody.